They are bad.
So, I think that the dude, so the black guy that is has both eyes, mm-hmm. he has a bandage on his head, I think he might be able to be turned, because he seemed like really reluctant. I was talking to him. He said he does not want to hurt anybody. They just need money.
Oh.
Junior, retire la tête à l'image.
I think the Asian guy's insignificant. I think he's probably gonna die.
They're gonna leave him, aren't they?
Go.
No, I think they took part of our engine off, so we can't escape.
Oh, the distributor cap? Yeah.
I think it's part of an engine. I don't know. I don't use motorboats too much.
It is.
Let's just ask Ryan real quick.
Merde.
Oh, I don't like this.
Mais on est où là?
Jesus.
Nope, no thanks.
You know what? Fuck it. I'm rotating the monitor. We playing from the bed for today.
Who are you right now?
I'm woman. No. Is that an option?
Over there. Honestly, we're probably gonna get a lot of people killed because we're really bad at pressing buttons.
I'm looking at guard duty. What is this?
Oh, hey. You can flip it over to make sure.
Nope. Not
don't
you man in touch.
My sister, I'll fuck you in your ass.
Wait. There was like an A or something on the when I walked by on the meat hook. See that little meat hook? I thought I saw that I could interact with it or something. I don't know. Maybe I'm dumb. Meat hook. Bomb bitch. Let's find the bad guy so we can get you killed. Yeah, move. I want you to die. I'm not even trying to.
That's nice.
Yeah. Bracelet.
Here, well, the black guy is the guy with the bandage, and I guess we'll call the other guy the one-eyed man or the captain. What the fuck? Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
The hand?
Yep.
I don't like that.
I did not sign up for a trip to Creep Town.
Something about this place. Oh, that's like a it's like a ship's like neck. Movie theater. I slept on a ship before. It was like an old naval ship. It was really sick.
Huh.
I slept on two actually. One was in Jersey. One was in. Uniforms. Miller.
He's telling me to move again.
Yeah, me too.
I don't like him.
I hope we can kill him. Uh oh, that's the Asian dude. There's a lot of bones here. So I think it's been a long time.
Oh shit!
How long. Oh my god.
Was that you?
There's a fucking rat that went across the floor.
Oh.
Okay, all of you, into the room.
It definitely seems like he knows this ship.
Yeah. I think he was, like, out looking for this.
Hey!
I think his crew doesn't know anything about it.
Give us the light!
Okay, so Fliss is a lighter, we know that.
Mm-hmm.
It's just like awkwardly showing us that like she hits a bracelet, Fliss is a lighter.
What the hell is this fucking place?
Boat.
Dude, even those meatheads seem spooked.
I wish you could just say boat.
For real.
You think this ship is the Manchurian Gold?
We are in the vicinity of those coordinates.
We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
Yeah. We're not exactly in the best position to be making any moves.
The second they let their guard down, we gotta take advantage of it and get off the ship.
Yeah, man.
This you like the regulator cap or whatever.
Yeah.
You know, screw it. We gotta stay sharp.
Yeah, we gotta stay sharp and keep our eyes out for the right moment.
I just wanna get her killed. Yeah.
Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
I just want her to be in the action so that she can get murked.
No, you can't hotwire it. We need the distributor cap.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, you gotta take advantage of
all that glitters is gold. It's not real gold. That's what the clue meant.
Uh-oh.
Think.
Sean?
What?
It says your connection to the other player is weak. This may affect gameplay. Is my Wi-Fi shitty? I forgot.
Nah, it'll be fine.
I'm loading.
I'm also loading. Uh-oh.
What?
It says an error has occurred.
Uh-oh.
Oh no!
I'm still loading. Connection to other player lost.
Well, hopefully it lets you save and quit. I pray it lets you save and quit.
Don't play alone. Shared story.
Oh, that scared the shit out of me.
Oh, I have an option for load story or continue.
Okay, so we should be fine. Yeah, it says officers, or it says trapped, so that's probably where we were.
Alright, let's go for it.
We were kind of trapped.
Yeah, officers mess, that's the room we were in.
Jonas just wants soapy titty pics.
Just wants soapy titty pics. Oh,
that's 15.
I've already gotten them from 15.
You read that? It was that quick. Wow.
Yeah.
Respect. I stopped like snapping people, so I miss days of hustling.
I know. You did stop snapping people. It makes me sad because I don't get no snaps no more. I get it.
I'll make sure to snap you.
Hell yeah. Yeah, no, literally, like, one of the first days I started, like, snapping, or she started snapping me. I sent her, like, a sticker that
so
was, like,
just, like,
hey, before quarantine ends, no, can you send me titty pics? And she was like, sure. I was like, alright, bet, and she did.
For Manchurian gold, or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here.
They're like too big though. I don't know.
I don't think that's possible. I used to be a whore. I know, I kinda just stopped.
Hey, you wanna go for her? I'm sure she's still desperate.
I don't know, we'll see.
I also put on like 15 pounds, so that didn't help.
It's not that necessary, though, surprising.
So. don't know. I'm a short cutting, so.
Alright.
I mean, I'll probably be broke. Ships from 1947. There's a newspaper on the desk. Je sais pas, cet endroit est bizarre. Olson, on devait seulement les voler, et là on se retrouve coincé sur ce rafiot de merde qui pue la mort. Et on a des prisonniers. Ça va trop loin tout ça. Pourquoi? Fermez-la tous les deux. Je suis votre capitaine. Real, real creepy.
Alright, boss man. What's the plan?
I really don't want to know what these guys are going to do with us.
Hey, keep your eyes peeled for another,
Hey. I picked this up in the bunk room. Sounds like this guy is mad at another guy.
Great. Of all the places I'm going to die on, a bona fide ghost ship.
Okay, so... it's like the third time that happened. Said...
they really must not have liked it in the cargo hold. In the cargo hold? What the hell, right?
This letter is from a guy who's
horrible.
And he says he saw a figure while he was guarding the ship. So it might
be. So it's agreed. We'll take the scenic tour of the cargo hold off the itinerary.
I just wish I knew what the fishermen were planning.
I wonder why this was ripped off.
There's a little puppy on the wall.
Oh, it's a little dog. Oh.
These guys do not seem like the planning type.
I heard them say something about robbing the Duke, that this whole thing was just supposed to be a robbery, but once they heard about the gold, they went and got in over their heads.
Warren's not gonna help. We gotta figure out how to get out of here. So, what do we do?
I think we should just wait. Let them make the first move. Maybe they'll fuck up.
That may not be the best course of action. There's no food here. They're gonna start to panic soon.
Okay, well, we're not gonna do anything from in here. We need to keep looking around and try to find a way out.
I'll take a look around.
Aye.
Oh, well. Oh, wait. It looks like there's a picture of a puppy.
Oh shit, you found a way out.
Look what I found over here.
No, that's a different game, come on.
What's this newspaper?
It's from
1947.
Give me a minute. It's in pretty good condition for 1947. She's trying to get that open. I'ma look at shit. Ooh, glasses. Very cool.
Come take a look.
Alright, Julie, get your flat ass over there.
Any luck?
I can't get it open.
We could bust it open. Freedom. Whoa. We don't know where an event like this would go. Wherever it leads, it can't be worse than here.
You want me to just smash this wall?
Yeah, actually.
No, I got this. Be worse.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Yeah, okay. Conrad, you do it.
I think he's pretty good at acting.
Ooh, do I barricade or distract?
I don't know what you would barricade with.
Yeah. Because I think that they know we're, like, on the run versus this way.
Hey! Yeah, you, Long John Silver and shit, but what are you guys doing out there?
pieces of eight and shiver me timbers, you one-legged fuckfaces!
Yeah, you smarmy varmint!
Yeah, no, you. I'm gonna rip your pirate parents off your shoulders and stomp them into rainbow-colored stew!
Hey, hey.
I'm warning you. I am an American citizen. You really want my president coming after you guys? Because he will.
You.
Each and every one of you.
Yes, sir.
Very, very personal. Hey, can you hear me? I'm talking to you. Hello?
And we're through, boys.
Oh, no, they're gonna come in now, aren't they?
Uh-oh.
I'm replacing it. He has no idea where we went. Let's go.
Yangy.
I think we did good there. Alright, I'm ready to press buttons. Because I don't want no bitch to jump.
I'm putting on my pants.
We need to keep going.
My pajama pants. Oh. Ooh.
I love what they've done the place.
Forget
Come on.
Some titty pics.
There's gotta be some stairs around here.
No, I'm not forgetting.
I mean, I still want some titty pics. Hey, if there's any female,
No, I don't know about that.
I'm not turning it to call me Carson.
That is of legal age.
I'm not even of legal age. Well, if it
Shut up, Sean.
Hey, Kappa, you didn't hear that. Please don't disable my comments. How will I know if Rambo Rampager is watching my videos? Rambo Rampager, if you're watching my videos, you're actually a G, by the way. I love you. Sorry. He watches all my videos, I think. Oh, you scared me.
Fragrant.
An engine. Holy fuck!
Rat?
There was a rat.
Yep. Little rat boy.
Oh, I think there were... There's something in here, though. Like a cloth. I don't know if I can grab it or not. See, I don't know what I'm gonna do when the jump scares start to kill me.
Yeah, because I do kind of still want to let her die. What?
Yeah, I wouldn't be too upset. Oh my god. Jonas?
What?
Okay.
I just no-clipped through a door.
Okay, so I walked through a door.
Mm-hmm.
And as I'm walking through the doorway, guess what?
What?
The nurse was standing there. I'm not even kidding.
Are you okay?
No. The sexy nurse was literally standing there.
I don't want to see...
Jonas, 15 has come to give you her Zoe titty pics.
No.
The nurse is canonically 15 now.
I don't give a shit about anything anymore. I'm going back and looking for sexy nurse.
She dyed her hair. She looks whack.
Who?
I think her 15. Spooky. No, she didn't dye it, but she didn't. I forget. That was another letter.
No, she did dye it. She dyed it blonde now.
Okay, yeah, that's what.
It looks terrible.
Yeah, it doesn't look... It's like... It doesn't, she wouldn't look bad blonde, but I feel like it's too much.
Mm-hmm.
Like, she doesn't look bad. Like, she's cute, but it's like... It's just like too much.
Really shit personality, though. Like, really shit.
I've never talked to her. She snapped me, like, a couple times. I think I left her in open. Or I think I had snapped her back. Oh yeah, she was snapping that night we were playing golf with your friends.
When you think of, like, 15-year-old whore, she's exactly what you would think of. I found a letter on the floor.
This place is
so
fucking
I was surprised that her and Kat hate each other so much.
I know.
Kat, if you found my YouTube channel, none of these comments are real.
No, holy shit, Joe. This is intense.
I don't like it.
It's the engine.
Okay, somebody just ran by me.
Use some of these parts?
No.
Tall or short?
This is just an old piece of junk.
Short.
This has a newer engine.
Oh, no.
Like a... I wasn't paying attention because I was eating my gummies again. But I'm really not paying attention to this game. It's my gummies.
Identify problems. Structural brittleness? Brittleness? Okay, there's cracks in cargo hold one. It says go easy in cargo hold one. So if you ever end up, if you ever figure out you're in cargo,
I am so freaked out.
It's okay. I'll protect you.
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Uh-oh. Something just loaded.
Oh, no.
Yep.
Not loading screens.
Although with my Wi-Fi, it could literally just be because we're here now.
That's a lot of people who are suspiciously nowhere to be found.
I wonder where everyone went.
I love scary games.
Mm-hmm.
But the multiplayer scary games are even better. Like, this is such a sick game.
I found a little rat skull. Looking at big man.
It's a diary.
I'm just
oh, there's bodies on the ship. That's basically what all this tells me. Weird he knew that.
Wait, don't move. Do you see what I'm doing? I'm just nodding.
Oh, I thought you eyeing me up. Yeah, I'm looking at your ass.
We are related.
Shit, you're right.
Where'd the other three go? Uh-oh.
Wouldn't be the first time I fucked my cut. No, I'm not finishing that sentence.
Mm-mm.
Sorry. Because you know what's going
to happen. Hey, you're not partnered.
No, I mean, because the joke...
Uh-oh, I found a picture.
Okay. Uh-oh. I almost said it's not the first time.
Yeah, I saw a premonition of, I think it was the dude with the one eye, and he's trying to give somebody like a swirl. Here, you watch it.
Ooh, he looks like he might be bashing his head into like a window or something.
Mm-hmm. Something like that.
Yes. I think the one-eyed man is. I think if we get the chance to kill him, we kill him. The other guy, I think we might be able to salvage. Honestly, the one-eyed man is fucked.
Wait, isn't this where we came in?
I think.
Turn the light off, idiot! There you go.
I'm gonna be vigilant. I don't want anybody to be taken. Because then they'll have hostages. Especially not Alex, because he got his head bashed in. That's the cat. We can take the cat.
Mm-hmm.
Go get it.
Yeah. Ah, fuck it.
Now.
achievement.
Keep an eye out.
Unlock Julia's spoiled trail. She is definitely a spoiled trail. Oh, I think this is gonna be me. Alright, please, please. The right buttons.
Yo, oh! Come on, we gotta think this through, man.
Oh my god, will you
please
wait?
Please don't hurt, Brad. I think Brad could have a hero or.
Holy crap!
I'm so ready to press.
Come here.
Damn,
god damn it, they're taking bliss.
Shut the fuck up, man.
Where are the others?
I don't know.
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
Screaming.
She's a gun.
Come on, we should follow them.
Okay, let's do it.
Yeah, I know.
I swear to God, if it's the fucking dude.
Another damn rat.
Wait, who are you right now?
I'm watching Felicity or whatever her name is.
Oh, Felicity. Okay, so we're separate. I'm Alex.
Mm-hmm.
What's with the makeshift chapel?
Hopefully they don't get
oh, good God. Why do I need to see this now?
Oh, we're in a church. I don't like that.
There's a wrench here. Or monkey wrench.
Monkey? Bro, I'm pumped to see the monkey movie.
Ooh, ooh.
I think Monkey Man wins.
Yeah, still gotta figure out if we're seeing that in theaters or not. I don't know what's happening.
Yeah. I'm down. It's just...
Before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys, we gotta keep moving.
Julia's definitely paranoid, bro.
Uh-oh. I recognize
hey,
this hallway.
We shouldn't be screwing around right now.
Nice blade.
This is from Joe and Charlie.
If you catch my drift.
Oh, do I take a knife or not? I'm gonna take it.
I guess you never know. We might have to use it.
Oh, I got achievement.
Alex, you don't want to end up hurting the wrong person with that. You should just put it
Big
down.
Big man on campus. Oh, aggressive.
Really didn't like that. I'd rather be protected.
All right, what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
NG Medan. I found a hat with that on it.
Maybe the ship's name is like the Medan or something. Oh wait, I found a painting. It looks like I'm trying to see who, but someone is stabbing Brad. I have a knife. So I can only view it once.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so someone is definitely stabbing Brad. I have a knife, which means...
Hold on, wait.
I don't think I want to...
I'm going to watch your Twitch stream.
Oh, yeah. You might be able to hit it.
Son of a bitch.
Were you too late?
Yeah, it was right when it ended, so I didn't actually see anything.
But it's definitely somebody stabbing Brad, so that...
This isn't right. Lives.
What? What?
There's something in here with us. Didn't you... I mean, did you hear anything?
Julia's going crazy.
All right, well, we should keep moving.
I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just...
I found a dead body.
That's all it was.
Don't fucking...
Love birds.
Let's go, bro. We've maxed two people's relationships already.
Alright, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around
in... What do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
What?
Ooh, Jay. We don't have a lot of options, Scott.
Ain't no way.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Oh, fuck.
Rose caskets
fuck
and
no.
Crappy
fuck
chapels.
No. I'm in a church.
Not my scene,
in
you
a
know?
Chapel, and there's fucking the coffins.
The four so coffins or the three? Oh, that was a hand.
There are ghosts now?
Well, no. There's no such thing as...
Oh, I found a painting.
That.
I found a painting. Hold on.
Ghosts know that.
Okay.
It's like a ship... Getting
sure,
wait, he didn't let me view it.
Disgusting, and it's a little depraved, but they are just a bunch of dead bodies, and I'm sure they are.
The Chinaman with the gun isn't letting me view it. Oh, that's not good.
Should I open one of the coffins to see what's in it?
Oh, way down south in the land of traitors, rattlesnakes and alligators, right away,
right away,
come away,
come away,
right away,
right away,
come away. Where cotton's king and men are chattels, Union boys will win.